Welcome to another episode of How To on the How To channel. In this episode, we're going to be talking about annotations. First thing we're going to do is we're going to click on YouTube. From here, we're going to click on My Channel. From here, we're going to click on Video Manager. And then we're going to click on whatever video we want to add the annotations to. In this video, I'm going to actually click on Test Video. Okay, now we're going to click on Annotations. Now, annotations are pretty easy, so let's go through them real quick here. I'll show you what we have first. We have a speech bubble. Say you have something that needs to be said that isn't said in the video that, you know, makes a little more sense if you add a little bubble here, and you can type whatever you want, like eats beans, and then you can put it wherever you want, like say over my head right here. You can put it whenever you want, however long you want it, and if you want it for a certain second, you can make this bigger here so you can see exactly what you're doing. Say you want it to last 4 seconds. Bam. 4 seconds. Now you can actually put a link in here too, so you can say see more of me eating beans and then link a video of eating beans to it or something like that. You're gonna click link here, and you have all these different links you can put. Merch is for merchandise. Basically what you would use this for is if you have a page for merchandise that you sell, like shirts, fan stuff, you click on that and you'd put the link for your merchandise page here, and then when they mouse over this, they can click on it and go straight to that page. If you want to put a link to another video that has something to do with the video you're showing, click on that. You put the link to the video in here. Same thing with channel. You put your channel link here. Google profile, same thing. I mean, it's all pretty much the same thing. Except for subscribe here, you can either type in your YouTube username or you can put your channel link in here. And then this will be clickable for all that. Okay, let's go to the next one here. Let's go to note here. This is normally what you see subscribe buttons under. You type subscribe in here. And then normally you see them red. And you can make this as big as you want, as small as you want, or whatever, move it around or whatever. You really don't want them blocking your content either, just so you know. That gets pretty annoying for people watching your videos. So I usually try to have them out of the way. But you would click link here. You want to put a subscribe button there. And then you would, right here, post your channel link in here, or you can type in your username. So I'm going to grab my channel link here, which is right here, right-click it, copy, bring it over here, right-click it, paste it in here, click save, and now there's a link here. So if I click on that, it's going to go to my page and ask them to subscribe. Okay, next one will be your title. You can put a title here. I mean, you can type whatever you want. Last one was eats beans. This could be like love rice. Loves rice. And then, see, it's not really going to fit, but you could change the font here to 48 or whatever, and you can make it, there you go. Loves rice and eats cats. Wait, I said that wrong. Loves rice and cats. And then when you play it, bam, there it is, title. I don't really use those, but some people do. It works out pretty good for them. Titles are the only ones that aren't linkable. You can't put a link on those. Now, spotlight. This is what you normally see, like video annotations. If you type something in here, like check out my video about bears eating, I don't know, goats. I mean, you type that in there, and then you make it bigger here. And you can put it anywhere you want. And then you can move your spotlight here. Now, you can make your spotlight as big as you want to. Normally, you'd put them over a video. You could change the color of the outlining here. And by doing that, you click here and you'd like, bam, when you mouse over it, there it goes, it's the color. You put a link here. You normally put a video link here. And the way we do that is we'd go over to my videos here, click videos, find the video you want to do. Say we're going to use My Kid Mashup here. You'd right click it. You click copy link address or copy link location if you're using Firefox or whatever you're using, and you'd click on that. And then what you do is you would come down here and click the link and paste it in there, click save, and now when they mouse over it, they click on that. Also, this right here will pop up when you mouse over it. And if you click on it, it goes straight to that video. I mean, you can use it for other things too, like subscribes. So you have a subscribe button that you put into your video that shows. You mouse over it and click down here and put subscribe, just like you would for the subscribe button. Or you can do a playlist. Do that, you come over here and you'd go to my channel, click on playlists. You would right click the playlist, say it's going to be this one. Copy link address, come over here, and you put it in here and paste, and voila, there it is. Save it. Now if they click on that, it'll go straight to that playlist. Now let's go to the next one. Labels. Labels are, I don't know, I've never used one before. I mean, they're pretty cool, but labels are basically a label. So you just click right here and you type in whatever you want, like rare babies loves me. You know, weird stuff like that. And then when you mouse over it, bam, that's what it says. And then you can always add a link to that too, whatever you want to do here. Subscribe, fundraising, or merchandise website, or whatever you want to do. And like I said, you can move it anywhere you want. Down the line, you can put them at the end of your video, the beginning of your video, middle of your video. If you click right here, you can see all the different annotations we have. And you can delete them by clicking here. You can add color to them. You know, you can do all kinds of cool stuff. But they really make your video stand out. Say you want to go to the next episode, and you'd put a link here. I would use Note. I would use Note, and I would put previous episode here. I'd add another note. Next episode here. And then I'd add the links to them for the next video or whatever. And then they click on it and go straight to the next video or previous video. Well, let's check and see what it looks like here. So the beginning here, where all the other annotations are. Let's play it. See how they reappear and disappear if you mouse over and bam. Pretty cool. Well, I hope this video has helped you out in some way. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to comment down at the bottom. And I will leave a link to my how to do video annotations in the description. And I guess hope you'd like and subscribe. Thank you.